No. Oh, no. Whoa, shit. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Where am I? What's happening? What? I don't... Oh, there's enemies. Cool. Ow. Shit. I suck.
General Gunther is up there after.
Wait, you mean to say that I need to shove my gun heels up their asses? What the fuck is... What is that? What's happening? I got silver. Platinum for time. Come on. Jump! 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 Oh no, not these guys! Not again! Took entirely too much damage in that fight. I took butt again.
If you like these kinds of combat, EMC might be a good series.
I already played the EMC. I played the newest one at least. I might play the others though, actually. Ow. She kisses it. Yeah, I get time. My combo was gold, time was platinum, but because I took so much damage, I get garbage score. I want to get silver there. I really need to get better at dodging stuff. All right, time for some fan service, I guess.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax, I'm just fucking with you.
All right, Mr. Shop Guy, what do you have for me? You have... I do have enough for... I'm saving up for the moon, this one, this accessory. Because it repels an enemy's attack if you're... If I push in the direction of, like, where the attack is happening. So that's what I'm saving up for. Oh no. Oh god, I can't. My blood pressure. I can't. She can't look when she's walking. Wait, am I supposed to go up here? Oh, I am. Why am I supposed to go over there? Oh shit, no! No, go up! Go up! Please! Please, go up! There you go. Wait, this is from before. No, no, wait, that's where it came from. Uh go. Got a secret. Ah, I need to go out here, of course. No? Is there a button I'm supposed to press? Strangers to love. You know the rules.
Self, are we? Why so glum? Something troubling you? Only your constant fretting over my state of affairs. I've no time to play games with you. No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl.
Physics is for losers.
Tell me where she is, now. My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy? You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it. And his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster. You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth. And what about you? What are you hiding?
Oh, is that...
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you. I've no need for worthless junk.
Creepy man. You're not my dad. HP. Alright. Are you serious? Alright, sure. Sure. Ow! What the fuck? Alright, that's difficult. Can you stop with the range fucking instant? Can't dodge if you're in a corner! She won the... No, she won the combo! Back to your own. Christ. I was just gonna do the vehicle thing. Ow! I can't see anything! Just meshing the same fucking move? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Alright, I got platinum for time at least, and gold for combo. But I took way too much damage again.
Not yet. She isn't ready.
Oh. Oh no. Ow. No, no, don't. Why would... Wait, what? Eyes of the world. I don't want to read that. Oh my god. Don't hit her fucking shield, you asshole. Platinum for combo and platinum for time, but not damage. Which means I'm playing the combos right and the time, but I'm just taking way too much damage. God damn it! I need to be better at dodging and parrying and blocking. Oh.
Channel your inner Dark Souls.
You're right. I should challenge. Oh shit! Ow. I like that. Just die. Just keep dying endlessly. Alright, let's put you down. The enemy in your blood. Oh, I got platinum for that.
No.
Nice. I got plat. Oh, no. Wait, how do you say it? No isk? I don't know how to say that, but welcome to the channel. Everybody say hi.
Am I Droid Kai?
Wait, I skipped something?
Oh, what a day.
What was that I skipped? I skipped 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 other battles. What the fuck? Where did I miss them though? Oh, that's probably some of the secret areas. They're notoriously hard to find, I think. Ah, fuck, I missed. I missed the headshot. Here we are. Woo! 148 points. I can buy 2 of these. And then I can exchange bits for points. Yes. Very nice. Just like that. Grumble Deep? Is that what it says? Kind of a virtue of prudence. Alright, let's say 7 hours I've played this game.
I'll be right back.
potion.
Another talkative type. I don't think I've got time to.
This game is just entirely ass shots and boob shots, and then a few face shots.
The witch hunts.
Yes, I think. Being summoned in a field bar, who play Iodon Quantum. Full fire to Bolsi, who are on the Andy. Galadon, who are on the Kaosho.
Oh shit! Are you running away? Wait, I'm pressing. Oh no, wait, what? Did I press the right counter? Just try this one more time. Come on. What the fuck? Alright, I was way too slow at pressing that. Alright, you need to be like instant. Alright. push it. Let's do this. Oh shit. Holy, what the fuck?
Why you would want this stone, it would look absolutely terrible on you. Much too flashy.
That was the only time for the whole party. To my lady's car of our bones are.
I still have no idea what the story is about.
Welcome aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
Mummy!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Mummy!
Well, so much for the subtle approach. We might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
That's a good song, actually, by the way.
VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
Ah, gold! Very nice. Very nice. All right. Oh fuck, they're flying fast. Damn, alright. I could have done that better. I missed the last headshot. I'm sorry for that. Oh yeah, Casper, remember to make clips if you find anything nice. So I can put it up on the YouTube. Oh, I have enough for thing that I wanted to buy.
Take care of my babies, will you? Some people may have a thing for the 45s, but to me, these are the real works of art.
No, not that one. Accessories. How do I... Right, I have it now, so... How do I put it on? Alright, another cutscene.
You're really not going to like what comes next. I hope you know that.
Don't tell me. Air Cheshire has awful in-flight entertainment and horrendous food.
Think about it. Those things that downed the jet aren't just going to let us land on their island. You think we can just say, hey, we're here, and they'll bring us a cake? Things look good from up here. But the further down you go, the harder it is to not notice the reality.
No! Luca!
Cheshire.
Predict! Groups are temporary, but doom is eternal.
Look.
No, I can't watch this. No. This game is so sexualized.
Oh, fuck me.
Move, fire, guns, missile... Bane. Alright. Damn it. Jesus Christ. No! This is so hard to dodge! And Truda has... Jesus. Christ. Ashton Raker, welcome to the channel. How are you, dude? Everybody say hi. Ashton Baker. How are you doing? Back at it again. How are you, Ashton Baker? For sure? Is there something wrong? Jesus Christ, I'm getting seasick. Not seasick, what's the word called? I'm getting motion sick. Oh shit. Oh my god. Shoot him in his face! dodge it all! Jesus Christ, this buzz bell. Alright. Shoot, 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 shoot. Can we kill him? Can we kill him in time? Jesus Christ. He's failing miserably. Yes, yes, I'm failing miserably. I'm getting hit a lot though, but I'm getting like a lot of platinum time and a lot of platinum bone combos, but I need to be better at dodging and parrying.
It's brilliant, mummy. Welcome to Isla del Sol, island of wealth and power. John, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago. A friend of my enemy is also my enemy. Be it witch or sage. The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. 100 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you.
I mean, yeah, that's pretty obvious.
500 years ago.
Looking good for being so old.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. Why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary, even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
Hashtag shocked.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Mommy?
Oh, she's smiling.
Bayonetta. Time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
Holy shit. Oh shit, ah, I wasn't ready! Which, Diana? Christ.
Baby Ray.
Holy. Oh, yep. All right, I made it. Ow. Just dodge that. To charge that. No! Fuck, I didn't. I have to go pee. 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 I'll be right back. Right. Back. Then we're gonna do this, this, this. Continue. Actually, Christ. Did I actually beat her this time?
Now it's decided. So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
That one?
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so many memories.
Is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Cereza. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that.
Why not both?
If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill.
That's cute. That's adorable.
You didn't expect me to trust bitches.
Gonna clip that.
I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
Witches and bitches.
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay, other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Aw, she called him Luca.
Now that's more like it.
Adorable. Probably got a shit score. Yeah, I did.
Oh, what a day.
Ooh, angel attack. Ah, fuck, I missed. Round over.
Hmm.
A tower to the truth. Am I gonna be over with the game like within 10 hours? Maybe. Perhaps.
Welcome back, little one.
Mommy, where are we?
It looks like someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up. I got things under control.
Let's go. Stay next to me, little one.
Daddy?
What?
Daddy! It's Daddy!
Daddy?
Of course, Mommy! Can't you hear him? Okay, Daddy, I'm coming. And I'll bring Mommy with me.
Little one, wait!
This way, Mommy!
Little one!
Burn the child.
I burned the child, no! Okay.
Little one!
Cerecita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
Yeet it straight to hell.
Yeet it straight to hell. Fuck, okay, I couldn't see it because of the fucking... Ow! Did I miss anything here? Oh, I did. Broken witch heart. Very nice. I blocked a lot of those attacks, actually. That was very nice. Oh my god. God. Jesus Christ. Oh. Horse. platinum! Because I took no damage. From Dark Souls, yeah, exactly. It's not the only. No, not these again! I just fell against those assholes! At least it's not the fucking gold variant. Jesus Christ. You asshole. Oh no 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 no. Ah! fuck's sakes. Ah! They're so difficult to fight against.
Baby rage.
You're just being there too much. But is there just one of them that's gonna continue to lay there like forever? Jesus Christ. Finally, I got it. Oh my God. Are you serious? I did not hit him a single time there?
Thank you.
Oh, goddammit. Oh. God. Christ. The moon's there. Sometimes when you're pressing dodge, can you? I mean, out, yeah. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Ginormous statue. Through the gates of hell, we make our way to heaven through Naxi lines.
You ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
My heart can't take it. Oh, this place looks special. Oh. The fuck? What is this dragon that keeps shooting? Right, there is a tech I haven't seen before. Let's see what the fuck this is about. Ah, shit, though. Where exactly is it that it wants me to go? Over there? Oh, you sh- Boulder. No, not one of those. Finish this off.
Bloodlust. Welcome to my channel.
Oh, I thought I dodged it. Never mind. Are you sick? Is my dodge button not working? Because I'm pressing it and nothing's happening. What the f- Can't. Oh, that continues up there. Here we go. Tower of Truth. I'll get a shit score. Yes.
Oh, what a day.
Ah, fuck. Ah, I suck. I suck! The Lumen Sage.
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound, empty darkness born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the brilliant radiance. To truly see, your eyes must be open to both light and dark. Don't you agree, my dear child? You've arrived, my dear sweet Cereza. My, why the grim face, my dear? As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen Sages.
I am indeed. My name is Balder, but if you so choose, you may address me as Father. There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met. If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
How did you get the girl?
Where shall I begin? We, the Lumen Sages, and your Umbra Witches, have long been the overseers of history, each bearing witness to their own eye. This is how our universes existence was preserved. However, for 500 years, you have been exiled from the world's affairs. You are the left eye of the eyes of the world.
Could you dispense with the riddles and just tell me what these sodding eyes actually are?
Your years of slumber have caused you to forget many things, even as we stand on the verge of the resurrection of the Creator. The resurrection of Jubileus. There is but one way to return your epic of forgotten memories and open your Eye of the Overseer. Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see. Ah. Your battles, your struggles, everything you've experienced in this town has been a stepping stone for your enlightenment. It has all been done for the left eye.
I've had enough of your philosophical pretensions. I won't ask again. Where did you get the girl?
Your question has been answered. All this has been done to awaken the left eye. For that, you had to see yourself.
I knew it was her.
You are truly beyond salvation, Sage.
Ah, salvation. Such a curious word. I mark the path to salvation with light. However, no matter how brilliant that light grows, the darkness within the human heart grows even darker. Light, dark, and chaos between. Three realities, once split, shall be brought together to create a new universe in the image of the old. To these ends, leading to the Festival of Resurrection 500 years ago, I fanned the flames of terror, spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the people's belief in the return of Jubileus, the Creator, the left eye was out of reach. Since then, I have devoted myself to this town's prosperity, and now it is time for my preparations to bear fruit. Jubileus will be resurrected. We will become the eyes of the world, and a new universe will take hold.
Behind this nightmare, Father.
Great speech, big guy.
Luca.
Getting a bit ahead of ourselves, aren't we, Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation, light. You take this entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me. History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you. Or, should I say, infamous genocidal figures.
You must be Luca, journalist extraordinaire. I must say, I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child. Like father, like son, I suppose.
What?
Luca, Luca, Luca. Your father had problems with my philosophies. It's fine to investigate, but when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop. For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake, I granted him his final wish and accepted his permanent resignation.
You bastard!
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
Well, I guess my plan has gone right out the window. Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made. But if destiny is not fulfilled soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseam. Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as planned. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza.
The boulder. Oh, okay. Where is he? Oh. Oh!
Give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet. No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream.
Right?
You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy, did you find it? What you were looking for?
Yes, I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe, too. Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words. Afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Bayonetta! What's happening to you?
And now it is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world. was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child, Cereza, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes, and she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendid. Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand. Resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the eyes overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally.
Reminds me very much of Devil May Cry, I think it's 4.
May Jubileus the Creator grace all of its creations.
Damn it, I missed two.
Round over.
Requiem.
Hey, check this out. What are you buying?
Right, I have 10,000, which will do something. All right. Start. Wait, it's a rocket?
still time. Of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
Supposed to jump there.
Provided me with many blessings, the one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
Destroyed a moon just to fucking stop me? Jesus Christ.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark, unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon.
Then this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa! Damn you, open your eyes!
Sean.
Theresa, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this!
I'm off to get that black cat.
Are you serious? I thought I dodged that. This and then what? Dodge the lightning? Are you? Alright. I thought I could do that, but I got stun locked, and then, alright, cool. Cool, good to know. It's a little bit hard to see what she's doing when the camera is like that.
Come on.
fucking serious? Let's do this. Oh, that's it? That's the game? Alright. Very nice.
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world. John! Come now. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this. You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind. Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
For the wicked, but at least she's at peace, back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time, as fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down in the hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary. You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
shoving me into this filthy old casket. The next time some air holes would be nice. Fewer words, I hear. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Extra ingenue.
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!
Team Little Angels are... Oh, what the fuck? Do I gotta dance with her? I can't really dance, so no. I don't even like the moves she does. That's just barely TOS. I mean, I enjoyed the game. The combat was very fun. The story was kind of like, eh, could be better. I like the items as well, the weapons you could use. And I like the bosses as well. The boss was nice. It's the reason why I put the title on the stream as well, like, BOMB! I swear, this is not porn!
Let's not forget, she's a Super Smash Brothers character. The game then forfeits.
Yeah. Imagine if they're coming in new viewers and they don't know anything about the game and they just see that, they're like, wait, how is this porn? Jesus Christ. Alright, I think that's enough for that's enough Japanese games for now. Jesus Christ.
I'm playing this game for the plot, Mom.
Oh, this is the concept art?
So, Bayonetta 2.
Well, not now. Not now. Because this was quite like... I was here and the game was like here the whole time. Like, I need a break from like all the crazy Japanese stuff. Okay, sure. Oh, she had a skirt, or what's it called? One. That's very nice. No. No, why? Young Luke. Aw, that's adorable. Yeah, shit here. Boulder. Oh my god.
Luca looks way too beautiful to be a man. Looks like a fabulous llama.
Looks like a... I'm gonna add that as a quote. That's funny. That's funny.
At Emma Buttface _TTV successfully added.
I like those guys. I thought those guys looked really cool. They were, in my opinion, these guys look really cool. I also like the designs of the enemies, to be honest. Like, they look awesome. Queen Sheba. That's cool. I really like that. Backgrounds. Enzo's car. That's a cool car. Hourglass of space and time. Oh, wow. That was such a cool boss fight, actually. Also, like the designs of like the what's it called, the designs of the like some of the battlegrounds for the like the bosses and stuff like that was really cool. Oh, that's. That's different versions of the katana. The one that we had was probably the second one, top. Oh, I really like the whip as well. I didn't really use it that much, but I liked it. It's cool as fuck. Oh, wait, I didn't get this one. That one I did get. I didn't use that one though. Umbra Sisters. One of the torture devices. Oh, chainsaw. Oh, that's an awesome looking chainsaw. Accessories. Yeah, I did get some of the accessories.
I don't know if I've told you this or mentioned on your Discord, but have you heard of the YouTube animated show Hell of a Boss?
I think the answer you're looking for is if you go to my Discord and look at my profile picture, you will find your answer. Yeah, that's a butt. Oh, oh! Oh my god, if I had this from the beginning, I could like actually decipher what the angels were. Oh, that would be nice.
Oh shit, it's the radio boss.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, I'm a big fan of the Hell of a Boss.
Radio
and,
Demon, I mean,
yeah,
AUL.
Radio Demon, yes. Oh, that's just view all, yeah. Already viewed all of it. That was the... What about... Would they have 3D models of the... Bayonetta? Oh, wow! Alright, old. Ah, yes. Nun costume. Infernal demons. No, I didn't... Diana, beasts, then angels, bosses, and infernal demons.
I've been non-stop listening to their music video Addict.
Addict? Yeah, I've listened to it, I think, once or twice. And it's a good song, not really like what I normally listen to, but it's still good. I like it. Oh. Yeah, the music in this game was good as well. I think I did get all of the...
Let's start, boys.
Oh, I already watched that one. I already watched this one, yeah.